Hey everyone, welcome back to another video and happy Valentine's Day to everyone that is watching this. So, let's continue part 2 of Sonic the Hedgehog. Found it. Alright, time for Act 3. And this is pretty much an endless waterfall, so don't fall for there's gonna be a ending part of it, because it's gonna be a loop in this part. Thank you. chase Dr. Wily. Alright, looks like Dr. Eggman was trying to escape the labyrinth zone too. What a coincidence. He's probably looking for the Chaos Emeralds, even though I already collected all of them, all six of them. Gotta go fast. And boom. We beat the zone, the first zone, in 31 seconds. That has to be a record. Or, yeah, it's called Starlight Zone. Alright, we pass Act 2. It's now time for Act 3 now. Thank you. defeat Eggman. Time for the final zone, Scrap Brain Zone. We are now going to Eggman's Fortress. Time for Act 2. Alright, we're not invincible. Act 2 completed. Glitch the game now. There's Dr. Eggman. You can't get to him. And I'm falling. Oh great, we have another sky labyrinth zone. And now the water is lean. We're swimming in lean. Come on. Good. I almost died there, but I survived. Alright, we need to find a way back to Dr. Eggman's lab. Time for the final battle with Sonic versus Eggman and Zero Rings. Can't catch me. Slow. You try to kill me, but I'm too fast for you, Dr. Eggman. Way done. your evil schemes of Kong of building Eggman Empire are over, Dr. Eggman. Alright, we use the Chaos Emeralds, the six ones, to purify and make more plants and save the land, I guess. But, ladies and gentlemen, this was Sonic the Hedgehog, the first one. Came out in 1991. It was a really good one. I give that 8 out of 10. And this is Slayer X. Like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.